Justin. I am wishing you both a lifetime of love and happiness together. I am so honored to be a part of your big day, and I just love you both so much, and I can't wait to get you both married.
Buonasera, signorina, buonasera. It is time to say goodnight to Napoli. Though it's hard for us to whisper, buonasera, with that old moon above the Mediterranean Sea. In the morning, signorina, we'll go walking where the mountains of the sun come into sight. And by the little jewelry shop, we'll stop and linger while I buy a wedding ring for your finger.
In the meantime, let me tell you that I love you.
Buonasera, signorina, kiss me goodnight.
Don't cry.
Buonasera, signorina, buonasera. It is time to say goodnight to Napoli. Oh, it's time for us to whisper buonasera with that old moon above the Mediterranean Sea.
My home is in your presence. I heard once that love is not something you give or you get. It's something that grows between two people. Love is beautiful when it's professed. Today we get to profess our love for one another. But I promise to always practice the vows I make to you today, day in and night, day out. I vow to feed our love with words of kind and acts of kindness and encouragement and vulnerability. I vow to let myself be fully seen by you as our love continues to grow. I vow to always make amends for the mistakes I make. I vow to always hold your hand through healing, shame, and guilt,
and grief,
just like you've done for me. I vow to always be your teammate and Konkanov. I promise to love you madly until my last breath. Love is not blind, it is bound. And the more it is bound, the less it blind it comes.
Thank you.
unlike anyone I have ever met. Her spitfire sass is adorable. It would probably frustrate most men, however, I know mine is better. Ian taught me that two people joined together with respect, trust, and open communication can come cool. And I intend to do that.
Un anello con il suo cerchio ininterrotto simboleggia la natura eterna dell'amore, una forza che non conosce né inizio né fine. La sua continuità riflette il sacro legame che condividete, un'unione che trascende il tempo e lo spazio.
Justin, do you promise to be the safe harbor for Sara's heart, to be the light on her darkest days, the laughter in her joy, and the shelter in her storm for all your days to come?
You were the strength that I didn't know I needed and the joy that I didn't know I lacked. I promise to love you for who you are and for who you are yet to be.
Do you promise to be the safe harbor for Justin's heart for all of your days to come?
I vow to accept you, cherish you, and adore you as you truly are, perfectly imperfect for the rest of my days.
Through this act, we honor the love of family and friends and very essence of life. To all present, your contributions in forming the initial layer of sand stand as a testament to your role as the cornerstone of this budding family. Before these gathered witnesses, you have promised to unite in the bond of marriage. With the exchange of these rings, you've solidified that commitment. It is my profound honor to bear witness to this moment. Justin, place the ring on Sara's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of our love and commitment. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
I just wish them, you know, the best in their life, and I know they're going to do awesome things together, and I'm just very happy for them.
That's your turn for your message.
I just love you both so much.
Thank you. de cazzone con usta e marrete, una capullella con la viziera aizzata, passa scampagnando pettule, come un uappapà si fa guardare. Ma tu vuoi fare l'americano, americano, americano, senta me che tu fa fa. Tu vuoi vivere alla moda, ma se bevi whisky e soda, poi ti senti strubato. Tu a balla rock, rock, tu giochi a baseball, ma i soldi pecca me, chi te li dà? La borsetta di mamma. Tu vuoi fare l'americano, americano, americano, ma sei nato in Italia, senta me, non c'è sta niente a fa o che napolita. Tu vuoi fare l'americano, tu vuoi fare l'americano, come devo capire chi te va bene, se tu le parli mezza americana.